don't even take the New York Times, oh, the Daily News. Comes down to reality.